An average of 7 police body cameras are on the streets of Fulton at all times. Fulton Police Officer Tim Howe says before he wore a camera, it was his word against anyone else's.
There's video evidence of everything that happens, and there's no question about it. There's no saying it didn't happen. If it's on video, there's no lying about it anymore.
Fulton Police Chief Steve Meyer says many criminals want more body cameras to try and catch police officers in a lie. He says they'll change their minds as more police use more cameras.
Our officers are truthful in what they're reporting, and between you and I don't think that the public's going to probably like those cameras a year and a half, 2 years from now, at least the criminal public.
Fulton police officers do not keep their body cameras in the on position all the time. They only use them when they respond to a call for service.
Fulton police have used the cameras for the past several months. People in Fulton told us the cameras benefit both police and criminal suspects.
I think that's a good idea. Just it lets everyone be accountable for what they do at work.
The people can't say that they did anything wrong to them, or that there's no argument over what's happened.
You don't have the arguments or the problems that they're having in Ferguson now if you got it all on camera.
President Obama is proposing a 3-year, $263 million spending package to increase the use of body-worn cameras, expand training for law enforcement, and add more resources for police department reform. Mark Slavit, KRCG 13, Fulton.